All right, so now Jordan has successfully reached 50% weight bearing, so now we want him to get to at least 75% weight bearing on his affected side, still using the crutches. So you're going to still walk through the same way that I taught you with the crutches going forward, your affected leg, but you're going to put less weight through the crutches. So let me see you do that. Take a few steps. All right, looks good.